guess they will. Makes the Schuylkill go crazy. get over. Thank you. Sorry, I had somebody like right up my tailpipe. No, you can't do that. God, you guys are crazy. Okay, we passed the rock slide area I showed you last month. Got more unnecessary slowdowns. Why are you guys braking? There is nobody in front of you. Especially considering you're doing it right in the daggone passing lane. There he goes again. Ugh. God, you guys can't make up your mind today. Again? Buddy, you can't brake in the passing lane. Drive like you failed driving school. I mean, really. God. I saw some dude far up ahead that couldn't make up his mind over which lane he wanted to stay in. Anyway, we're now coming up towards Belmont Avenue, Green Lane. God, I must be dreaming. ˈskuːkəl is never this easy. Thank you. on location, we're around Gladwin at this point. We are not that far away from center. We're not that far away from Philadelphia at all. Limits are not that far. We got the Lincoln Kelly Drive on the left and City Avenue to the right. On one side we're still Monco in Montgomery County, the other side's Philadelphia. They say it's slow around Montgomery Drive to Spring Garden Street. Let's see how nuts. We're about 6/10 of a mile away from Route 1 North, 2 1/4 mile from Montgomery Drive, and 3 1/4 from Girard. No, you can't do that. Drive's coming on that side. That's the Route 1 overlap, so those fellas don't believe in us. We're currently about 5 miles away from downtown Philadelphia. Sucker opens up the 4 lanes. Now comes the tedious process of choosing a lane. Philadelphia. From the Walt Whitman Bridge, but we're now going to go underneath the tunnel. This is right by 30th Street Station. Lights are on auto, and here we go. Getting on from 30th Street, continuing eastbound. Apparently, they think it's a smart idea to go ahead and stop. As if there's a freaking stop sign. We're at exit 347, and these guys split off into three different directions. Direction A takes us to the airport via the Platte Bridge. Option B, we go on one of the major roadways of Philadelphia, past Yonge Avenue. And this lane takes us straight towards the stadium area. Thank you. somewhere in that fog is the Walt Whitman Bridge.